Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up caller ID announcements on OPPO K12x. So you have to start by opening your phone application, then click on the three dots icon and go to settings. Now you have to scroll down and click on caller ID announcement, then click on announce caller ID and you can choose between always, only when using headset or never. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.